Welcome back. Lovely to have you with us. That song there that we're just playing is the most played song in the country on Spotify this year, Sunflower by Post Malone. Lovely song. We're off now to a small New Zealand town where jobs aren't particularly easy to come by. So, if you're a teenager looking for an opportunity, what do you do?
What about starting up your own with a little brotherly love thrown in? Here's Michael Holland. I know that look in your eyes, I guess I should apologise.
I'm coming up blank, don't know what I said, just another day in the life. I'm Maddie.
I'm Jamie.
And this is Mad Cuts.
Yeah, Mad Cuts.
That's cool.
They're the teenage barber brothers of Waihi, the only barbers in Hazard Street. In fact, the only barbers in town.
Having a great time, man.
Keen as, man.
Happy vibes.
Every day.
Every day.
Those vibes more that of a community hub.
Oh, I miss!
Where a win on the table just might mean the cuts on the house. Although it has to be said, the house has yet to lose.
Yeah! Oh, good game, man. Good game. It's a cutthroat razor with MC standing for Mad Cuts.
At 18, Maddie's been combining styles and street swag for a few more years than 16-year-old bro Jamie, who was battling boredom at school.
Satisfying as, eh? You keep on doing it, you keep on getting better, and it becomes a career.
Is he scoffing at you?
I don't know. I don't want him to, because it's making me nervous.
Is he a dude?
Yes.
I'm a dude.
Got the box cut at the front.
Of course, boxes are in, right?
Boxes are in, man, it's a biggie.
He's a real old timer, this boy.
Yeah, he's one of my loyal customers.
Why don't you try and tempt him with a design?
If he's up for the challenge, yeah.
How about a love heart?
We'll get back to Love Heart Brian soon, but completing the shop's family circle. Everything's gonna be alright, yeah. Everything's gonna be alright. Yeah. On guitar and vocals, Mum Sarah, a former contestant on X Factor and now business mentor number one.
They've really blown me away. They're positive, they're professional, they're learning off each other, they're supporting each other.
Sarah raising the boys for much of their lives on her own.
We've come to this point where we can work as a team, and that is just gold.
And clearly you've lost control here and gone right through his eyebrow.
And that's a bit of an out of it transition from the eyebrow to the hair, as you can see that kind of connects to it.
Truly up for a love heart.
I'm game. You look a bit scared.
I'll just have another look. Oh, Jamie.
It's a great feeling, and especially when they walk out feeling fresh.
Oh, I think I can see it, yeah. Oh, I put my glasses on. Right, better with the glasses off.
What?
It's a style. It's a new trend.
Is this for the rest of your days?
Oh, say so, man. Well, knowing how much I love it at the moment.
Yeah, definitely, man.
Best you tell me you're proud of it.
I'm extremely proud. I'm the proudest mother. Yeah.
And that's a wrap.
Yeah, a Mad Cuts rap.
Boom.
Oh, and good on Brian for getting the love heart in the back of his head. Michael was worried that if Brian didn't pull through, he was going to have to get the love heart on the back of his head.
Michael? Oh, that would have been sensational. Love those guys.